How to prevent top row from scrolling in Microsoft Excel. Hello everyone, I am Kazi and you are watching Excel 10 tutorial. This is a short Excel tutorial for beginners and I am using Microsoft Excel 2010 for the demonstration. Let's get started. So I have a workbook here and I have two columns of data. One is name and the other one is value. Take a look at here. If I scroll the data, I can see the heading. So all I want to do is to lock the heading here, no matter if I scroll or not. I want to see the heading all the time. Okay, to do that you have to click on the view, click on the freeze pane. Now click on the freeze top row. So if I click here and if I scroll, you can see the heading here. I'm scrolling but the heading is fixed. This is what I wanted to do. You can unfreeze the pane by click freeze pane and unfreeze pane. So now if I scroll, the heading is gone. This is what I wanted to show you. If you are new to this channel, please consider subscribing because I upload Excel tutorial frequently. If you like this video, please share it with your friends. Consider watching the playlist to learn more on Microsoft Excel. Thanks for watching. If you have any question, please ask me in the comment section. This is Kazi signing out from Excel 10 tutorial. Thank you.